Hey guys, how's it going today? Today I'm actually going to be reviewing Coco's Chicken and Barbecue Wings. These are actually some of my favorite wings in, like, anywhere. Maybe everybody else's wings, whether it be Buffalo Wild Wings, Wingstop, Wing Nuts. Wing Nuts is pretty good actually, but Coco's Chicken, they have the best wings of all time. I've yet to find a better place than Coco's Chicken. Now, I know I've done a few wing reviews on this channel, but what I'm about to show you guys is, well, for this review, I know I haven't reviewed them yet, but I'm pretty sure that what I'm about to try right now is some of the best wings I've ever had. These are Coco's soy wings. Usually I get the fried wings, but I decided to get the soy wings. Just wanted to review them, give them a shot. I do get them from time to time, it's just I have reviewed them. So, yeah, let's go ahead and give these bad boys a shot. There we go. And again, I used Postmates for this delivery, so there's no way I would have been able to get the Coco's on my own. I usually go with my friends, hang out there. You know, it's always a good time there. But yeah, here we are, guys. These are the Coco soy wings. And they look like they're a decent size. So yeah, here we go. One thing I will say about these is they are very good. Before I add this next statement, I'm going to have another bite of these ones right here. So give me a chance. Give me a moment. It's just as I feared. Now, I know I've mentioned this a few times in my other reviews. This whole coronavirus thing is, it's taken a bite out of the quality of our food. And, sadly, Coco's is no exception, fortunately. I remember getting these during the heyday when everything was good. For some reason, these soy wings seem a little off. They're still good, mind you. They're just as good as, they're still a little bit better than, you know, Wingstop or Wing Nuts, but in their heyday, these were spectacular. These were freaking good. Right now, they're just sitting on a B+. These could easily be A's. I don't know what's going on, but it's not Wingstop's fault. I get it. There's just something going on with making food and, you know, this whole thing. The cost of everything is just not working out. Mind you guys, go and get yourself some Coco's, but I don't know, maybe this just isn't the night. It's good stuff. Don't mind me. Don't take this review as something negative against Coco's. I love Coco's, it's just this isn't their night. Definitely way better, more capable, better food, and yeah, but anyway, thanks for watching guys, I really appreciate it, take care, stay safe, and have a good one, bye.